Axiom Space completed its first readiness review today, moving the crew one step closer to next week's launch. The review looked at the company and crew's readiness ahead of the first all-European commercial launch to the ISS. The SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket is set to launch the Axiom 3 crew from Kennedy Space Center 1 week from today on Wednesday, January 17th. The crew will arrive at the ISS about a day and a half later.